This is rather interesting here, the procedure that a candidate has to go through. And this, again, according to Karl Rove, who was the Bush advisor on political matters. And he's talking about the Donald Trump's entry into the race, which Rove believes is for publicity. He doesn't intend to go through with it. But he says, as of Friday at 5, Trump has yet to file the one-page declaration of his candidacy with the Federal Election Commission. Now, that will trigger a 30-day period, during which time he has to lay out in excruciating detail the range of all his liabilities and his assets. And he gets to have two 45-day extensions. He will delay filing that piece of paper, Rove says, and mark my words, he will delay and ask for extensions as long as possible. Then, presumably, Rove thinks he's going to stand up and say, psych, you know, and drop out of the whole thing. But look at the publicity that he's got. He had, interestingly enough, that when he made that speech, he said he had plans to defeat the Islamic State, but he didn't say what the plan was. He simply said,
"What, have you got a plan, my lord?"
"Yes, I have, and it's so cunning you could brush your teeth with it."
Yeah, so he has this very cunning...
"I have a cunning plan fail."
All right, well, what is the cunning plan?
I have a cunning plan which could get you out of this problem.
All right, well, we want to get out of the problem, all right.
"May I present my cunning plan?"
Yes, please do. Present your
plan. "I've got a plan so cunning you could put a tail on it and call it a weasel."
All right, so I think maybe Rove is right. But we may never know what the cunning plan is. So anyway, we will find out. So that's a long procedure there. But I tell you, a lot of people would be fascinated by the fact that he would have to detail, it's the excruciating detail, of the range of his liabilities and his assets. So far, all we know is two things. What did he say? He said how many billions of dollars he had. He mentioned something. And he has a cunning plan. So we shall see.